But like I said, I mostly just chat with people in this game.
I didn't play that so much, and
well, I was 15, 16, 17. 10 years. They are not usually the best years in life, you know? Neither they weren't for me, like. And I'm sure for others it weren't good either, but I just wanted to escape reality, and this game was what I escaped reality from. It helped me at least keep mental sanity at least a bit to survive another day, if that makes sense. And okay, now it's the also like it's part of this game and part of the that person that the persons that played me with here that I was friends with, that it's so important for me for ask person of if they how are you today.
Whatever, I forget
5 minutes later. I ask that.
First time I've met, it's important for me to ask that. Because
it was 10 years ago, yeah. I was 17, I'm pretty sure I was 17. I don't think I was 16, I'm pretty sure I was 17. It was like winter. And I have had like super bad... No, I have lost pretty much every contact from this game. There's one that I could still reach out to, but I haven't talked to him a long time ago. But anyways, the story is that I have had bad time for a long time, and I was beginning to think like, what's the point of life, you know? That's how it goes. Maybe it was also the reasons that people were quitting the game at that point. A lot of the friends that I had never logged in back again and stuff and stuff. It might have had accounted to it, but...
The last person was there to say.
The
school bus strips me like... About 20 kilometers away from my home.
And it was winter, and I just was like walking. Yeah, well, I was 17. Or 16. I'm pretty sure I was 17, so... Yeah. Anyways, I was just thinking like... The life is shit. That was the main thing that I was like... is there a point of continuing to live this life? And I was walking the 3 kilometers, and I had reached conclusion that fuck, there's no point. Like, yeah, there is point, but at that, in that time, I was like, fuck this shit. And there's like a road that I have to cross to get to my parents' place, and it's like main road. The speed kilometer is. I mean, the speed limit is 80 kilometers. It's 100 at the summer, but it was 80. But it was winter and it was snowy and stuff. And like I forget a lot of stuff from like those years. But this like is like always in my memory because like I remember watching to my left. And there was a truck coming. And it was a truck that I have to wait for it to pass, because it was that close, and there were other cars coming too, that I couldn't like walk across the road safely. And I was just watching that truck and thinking like, all it takes is 1 to 2 steps forward right here, and that's it. I can end this city life. And I was actually really like thinking about I should do it. And it was winter, the truck would have no way of stopping.
The truck doesn't stop.
Easily. But then I remembered that I had a good friend in like in this game, whose name I don't even remember right now, like the username. I have the screenshot, I remember him as soon as I see the name. For fuck's sake. Who the fuck says this text message for me? Fucking phone operator. Ah. Good time. Good timing. Yeah, I know, right? Good timing. But anyways, the friend was online. And
he was the guy that I felt friend about. We were like pretty close
friends at that point. Even though we haven't talked to him after that much.
But he could listen to me rant about life and I could listen to him rant about life and,
you know,
give support.
So I decided that I will not walk out under that truck.
I will go see if he is online.
And if he's not, then I have city day, then I can always walk under a truck another day. And so here I am, still alive. Of course, that friend was alive. I mean, not alive. I mean, he was online. That's what I meant to say. He was online. We talked. I got better. And yeah, here I am still alive, thanks to that. So, the point is, even though one person across the globe in the internet, if there's someone that asks you, how are you today, when you have shit day, it can make difference when like you are making that final decision, like, if you are having a bad day, it can be the one
that keeps you going.
Just as it did for me.
So that's why it's important for me always
to ask
everyone who comes to stream, how are you today?
If they are good,
I'm glad for it. If they are bad,
I'm always there to listen,
if I can help.
Yeah.
Not the happiest story, but it's an important story for me.
So this game and that person that whose username I don't even remember pretty much saved my life at one point. Yay, story time ending. I know, right? It can make a difference. How are you? That's why I always ask. And when you, that one time when you, I asked you how are you and you said that you don't care anyways, I do actually care. And this is the reason I care.